6:14, time for weather on the fours with meteorologist Erin Kienzle.
Hey, good morning. Cooler temperatures kicking off your work week, a little more comfortable. We're going to see kind of a mix of sunshine at times and a few clouds will block out some of the sun and the chance for an occasional shower. I do think most of us, though, will stay dry throughout the day and all of us will enjoy these cooler conditions. 73 degrees by noon, up to 76 degrees by 5. And finally, a little daylight there on the horizon, so you're waking up to a nice day so far. Very quiet, 68 degrees officially at the airport, and a north wind coming in at 6. So winds are light and calm, but the north wind will make a big difference as far as the humidity. So sitting at 84%, but northerly wind will bring the cooler conditions and lower humidities throughout the day. And speaking of cooler, Franklin, you're only at 63 this morning. 63 for Butler, Indiana, even lower than that, 61. 66 for West Mifflin, and 64 degrees for Greensburg. Why the cooler conditions? Well, we have an entirely different weather pattern setting up across the region. We have an area of low pressure to the east, and with the wind direction around that area of low pressure, it's pushing winds from the north. So that northerly wind moving over Lake Erie, picking up a little bit of moisture and sparking a few showers. Right now we're nice and quiet, but it will take you a little bit closer towards Erie, and you can see some of those showers already pushing off the lake shore and moving to the south. So that will be kind of the trend for today. Futurecast, though, picks up just that minimal chance of rain from lunchtime through the 5 o'clock hour. I think it is a little more likely in the ridges that you could see a shower or two as we head overnight and into Monday, still looking at partly still looking at partly cloudy conditions. Big headline here, of course, the cool down. 80 degrees, our normal high temperature. We're below that for most of the week. If anything, Wednesday will be slightly warmer. So 76 degrees today, 77 Tuesday, back into the low 80s on Wednesday, and then your weather watch for 7-day forecast, nice, back into the low to mid 80s as we head into Saturday and Sunday.